was still fine in that situation. Your arm felt good, so I locked my fastball just sitting next to two pitches in that situation. I was even ahead of two, and I wasn't able to get him out, so it's not
Did he get your pitches in both those situations? Did you make a mistake in that situation?
I mean, the first one, I threw a 3-1 changeup, and he was sitting off speed, and he was able to put a good swing on it. Pull out down, a little bit down in the zone, and get it out. I can live with that one, because it was a 3-1 change. The last one, it's a 3-2 fastball in a big situation there, and I was trying to execute it, and I didn't get it in. I left it in the middle, and he was able to hit it out, so that's when you want to be at the best, and I wasn't.
Come back, and haven't always been this team's forte so far this season, but to see them do that, it had to be big.
Yeah, especially. I really didn't do my job tonight. Obviously, a lot of things wrong, but the offense was able to come through together. They were able to wear out their starter, be able to get in their pen, and obviously be able to do good things once they did that. And so you combine that with our pen came in and was able to shut the door, so that's how we were.